Who is at my window weeping, weeping there so bitterly? It's I, your own true loved one. Arise, arise, and pity me. Darling, go and ask your mother, if thou my wedding bride will be. If she says no, return and tell me, no longer will I trouble thee. How can I go and ask my mother, for I'm her only child and dear? Oh, darling, go and seek some other, she softly whispered in his ear. Darling, go and ask your father, if thou my wedding bride will be. If he says no, return and tell me, no longer will I trouble thee. My father's on his bed a-sleeping, with a shining sword placed on his breast, all for to slay my own true loved one, to slay the lad that I love best. Then William took the shining sword and pierced it through his aching heart. Adieu, adieu to all false loved ones. Adieu, adieu, we both shall part. Then Mary took the blood-stained sword and pierced it through her lily-white breast. Adieu, adieu to my cruel parents. Adieu, adieu, we both shall rest.